get caught by the police because of you.
Should have worn a mask on the last mission.
It kind of unloaded like 30 bullets into your face. And then 30 shotgun rounds too.
I invited both of you all. Don't make me come outside and then murder.
But you were such a pro, you dodged all of them.
Yeah, I was such a pro that I dodged all of them. I was kung fu fighting.
Time to go smoke all of Richard's weed.
Oh my god, fuck off, goddammit. This is gonna be a meme. Wade smokes all Richard's pot. Again.
Oh, okay, yeah. Since you want me to.
Man, those setup costs for some of these are fucking high. I didn't know.
Yeah, they are high. The last one's $10,000.
Richard doesn't have to worry about it, because...
They're high just like Wade is.
Ooh, I wish.
Man, I really want to, like, bust into my new bottle of Patron.
10 more levels. And I get the minigun.
You'll get there eventually.
10 more levels.
Someday you'll be in no life like Richard with fucking level 239. Never knew I'd know such a tryhard.
Mr. Crest said we should talk about work. But not here.
There's lots of FBI agents like this guy. But I wouldn't know.
Is there a room in the back or something? Cool, I'll get set up.
Hey, Richard. Richard, my hair is starting to get curly. Am I turning into a Jew?
Oh my god.
Is it curly and pink?
So, Mr. Crest said you might be able to help me out with something.
Yeah, it's curly and pink, isn't
it? Well, not me, so that's clear. It's not
the
me.
Purple washed out.
And I want to understand
that I hate your eye color, Wade.
Just a bystander doing a favor.
Well, did you want to see all that fucking blood on my face?
No.
Well, I don't see it.
I see like two red.
I mean, I'm the one that put it there.
It looks like I've just ate a woman on her period.
This is one such time. Here he is, Professor Maxim Rashkovsky. You know the professor.
Wade looks fucking dumb.
He's the head of research for the army. Three.
I'm covered in blood.
Overconfident.
I look like a.
Vain,
I'm a fucking zombie.
Tedious egomaniac.
Darkwave's like, I don't know
freak,
this.
Geneticist, weapons development, engineer, car nut, but definitely not a people person. Accused of espionage along with everything else?
Oh, I didn't mean to press that. Oh, well, whatever. Let's go with it. The plane! The plane! So,
Richard, after this heist, I'll send you the screenshot. Or I guess I could go ahead and do it if you wanted me to.
Yeah, just send it to me right now while I'm recording. I did put it on hard, right? Yeah. I don't want to be someone else be pilot.
No.
Wade, you're pilot.
Okay. That picture. Here, Pyro, I'll send it to you in Darkwave as well, real quick.
Jesus Christ.
So, with that dumbfounded look on my face.
And you got Richard face with black out. Face.
But my character
What'd
is black.
Say?
Yeah. Black paint on his face.
It's ink. Racist. I don't know why you all are not.
Y'all
getting...
look the same. Yeah. Fuck you.
Why the fuck do you have a buggy?
Why the fuck don't you have a buggy?
Why are you on a bike? You're gonna fall off and die in half a second.
I would have laughed if it hit the back of my car.
You know what I don't understand? Why the fuck you all aren't in armored Karumas besides Wade, who's clearly a professional. He's the best player of all.
I'm gonna die with this thing! Okay, I'll pick Karuma next time. That's what I was in last with.
I'm the best goddamn bike driver there is.
Whatever. People always make accidents.
Back of your bike.
As long as you don't fuck me up if it's in front of me.
Alright, I'm going right, okay? So, just go. Just, like, swerve over and hit you, or shoot the cars in front of me to make them swerve into you, but I'm not gonna do that. Make sure you go to the, weapon that you want.
Some more background on the
I already have.
Okay. Globalized, multinational, decentralized criminal network. Their principal interest is in drug trafficking, but they've diversified into
mid-level
distribution and user sales and trafficking other countries.
This isn't right!
Hi, Dark Wave.
You're not supposed to be faster than me!
I'm a professional.
Yep, he's totally professional.
This is the Banshee drag, don't you know?
I'm not gonna catch up to you guys.
Everything's going to be dead, and I'll be back at the airfield by the time Pyro.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Oh well, Richard's there, he'll do all the work.
Darker
and then hopefully
gonna...
he won't crash the plane like last time.
I'm not the one who's flying.
Good.
We don't trust Richard in planes anymore.
Yeah, I just
crashed it because we were freaking you out.
Yeah, you psyched me out when you all were. Just make sure you.
Oh, we're gonna get hit by the train. Hurry up! Like we say as we're like a mile away from a train track, laughing our heads off, and then you crash the thing trying to land as fast as you could. Like, oh god, no, they're gonna do it. Granted, we did get ourselves killed, like, when we tried.
Whenever I hit glitches!
Like, we're crashing into his car as a joke, and then he jumped, he got out, like, what's going on? And then got splattered against.
Should I go ahead and take the plane?
Yeah. No. You can't, I don't know, you can.
Professional like you would kill more though.
The gang task force better send us a thank you for this. Even more Vagos coming at ya.
Bye. Professional.
Bye.
Air traffic's telling me the bird is airborne.
I got here just in time to kill a couple.
Deal with any more Vagos that come at you. This operation will not be compromised by blowback from this.
So I should totally nosedive right to the ground.
I think that's all the Vagos have got. In a few weeks, we'll link this to a sympathetic reporter and get fingered for the breakout. Now clear the area and clear up any stray traffickers you encounter. Alright, my people are waiting for the plane at LSIA. Vagos channels are totally dark. I would not expect any more action in Blaine County. Either come back to the city or take in the natural beauty at a Vista Point.
Let's go hang out on the train.
Yeah, let's go hang out on the train tracks.
Have fun with that. If you fucks mess up, I'm still the professional.
I feel like we're giving Wade a false sense of pride or something. Like he's actually gonna start thinking he's a professional at the game.
I am a professional.
There's no reason. Fuck up and run me over and kill me.
Yeah, that's why I don't want you in your fucking bike.
Hey, it'll be your fault.
Hey Pyro, what if I got out of the car?
Hey Pyro, remember the first time that we did this setup? I ran into glitches as he got out of his car.
And we were both running into him, so, like, both of us.
Into each and, side, and yeah. Then he decided to get out!
He got out when you ran into the driver's side, and he flipped over the fucking car and landed on mine, dead.
And Richard was so
lost
fucking butt in the hat.
Yep.
Why are you doing that?
Knock it off!
I can understand why you're mad.
And then, like, Gushus was like, well, Sips is the one who fucking ran over me. And I was like, you're the one who got out of your fucking car after being Pyro had been ramming into it for 10 minutes straight.
I'm gonna go look at the aliens. Guys, come here.
I actually almost did get out of my car right there.
Well, good thing I didn't run into you.
You did run into me.
No, I didn't.
I have video evidence.
I didn't hit you on my game.
On my game you did.
The aliens.
They're here. Look to the skies.
I hear nothing but trains.
Well, you gotta run over the hipsters first. That's what brings them here.
I didn't touch down until after I was already in the hangar. I hit the thing before I even landed and it just stopped me.
I said you gotta hit him, not shoot him! Wow, Richard, now the aliens aren't gonna come. This is your fault.
Eat shit and die. Bikes are the best.
It's because I didn't kill any Vagos.
But you were in the plane.
Mm-hmm.
The most important piece. I actually have to see if we're still on target or whatever. That was hard, right?
I don't know.
Yes, Richard.
Okay.
Well, it may have been hard for you guys, but it was easy for a professional like me.
Yes.
Jordan, why couldn't you even get gold?
Because I didn't kill any Vagos.
I'm not golden boy now, though.
You are in essence.
You're silver boy now.
I'm driving your Banshee.
I'm not wearing a silver outfit. What are you talking about?
Oh, I can't drive your Banshee.
I saw you running towards my Banshee and you were like, I'm gonna drive your Banshee, and I was just thinking, no you're not.
I wanna drive the Banshee.
Get good then.
Oh! Why? Why?
You deserve that.
I deserve nothing!
I'm gonna drive the buggy.
What attempt is this? Like number 3 or something?
Yeah, third time's a charm.
Yeah.
God, you even give me a chance to aim. What a loser.
Knock it off! You can't be. This isn't fair when you do it. Wade, you can't just do that.
You're just mad because I'm a pro.
He's literally harmless. Oh yeah, this is the boss.
Boss is easy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess.
I mean, no, it's hard difficulty. Darkwave, get it right.
Maybe for you.
Hey, I'm the bro.
I don't know what. Okay. Wade kinda really makes it really obvious he's a professional. There we go. Oh, no fist bump.
That's the next heist, isn't it? Sounds kinda got fucked up!
why. The back's gonna fall off now.
I like how he bet tried to ram Ruby.
Okay, it's time to catch the bus.
Jesus!
Still in first!
I'm fucking flying.
This is just the first fucking head, like.
And I like spitting out on literally everything. Don't forget that.
Yeah.
So you're hitting the transport and you're not second guessing us again.
Oh, that guy just went straight right.
You.
I know.
No, not you.
The prison bus is set to move.
So you say.
Grade X inmate classed national security risk. The bad news is that means there's no security detail. The good news is the authorities will think we're trying to break them out and they'll be distracted from what's really going on.
Oh, okay. I got faked out. God damn it.
I got cops on me, so I'll let the pyro go take the cops out.
I'll get into the van like the bus like always. Someone else will push me, preferably Darkwave. Alright, Darkwave, you're gonna be pushing me.
I know, I'm ready for you to get on the highway.
Hold on, I'm not getting on the highway, I'm backing up.
Alright.
Okay, looks like things are heating up. You'll need to lose the police attention before you come anywhere near us again.
You're gonna need to take out that chopper.
I was trying, but I'm horrible at this game, so I missed half the tail shots.
I got him.
I'll just wait right here.
The locals are watching the roads. Take the bus onto the dirt. You'll have more chance of losing them.
Hey Power, could you scout ahead and make sure...
They're right in front of you.
I know they're right there, could you...
You want me to distract them?
Yes, go kill them and distract them or something. Make sure that there's no one in the straight shot. Darkwave, you're gonna be on me still. Wade's too short, and he'd go under the bus.
Alright, sorry if I missed something. Dad needed to talk to me.
Alright, now we're going.
I'll wait for you, Dale. The hills first.
Hold on. Are there any cops on the road? Hold on, there's still cops. Because if they see me...
Fire.
Yeah,
now
wait,
there isn't.
Wait, yes there is. I see them. They're driving by right now.
Oh, God damn it! They just popped up on the map.
There's two cop cars here. Will that
change? God damn it, Wade, move! Where is it? Oh, it's over here. Lockup's over here. Pyro, now you need to lose the cops.
Fuck him up.
Thank you.
defeat Kuruma in your dreams.
Now the Kuruma's heavy as shit.
I know.
Pyro, just stay off the main roads, dude.
I'm not on the main roads, dude!
Sorry, jeez. Huh.
Nice.
I was looking, you were on the main roads.
We'll
whatever.
Hold on to this for you.
Did you see Tarquin's face? Yep. Yep. I didn't kill any cops.
Oh! I'm not gold. I don't even know what I did. I think it's just because I... What did I do? I distracted a couple cops. I didn't kill the Hilo. I didn't get the prison bus. Richard got the bus, for fuck's sake.
Yeah. Whatever.
What did I get?
Bronze?
Oh, well, no, I got bronze.
I was on the phone the entire time, so...
I apparently have to do a bunch of shit tomorrow.
On your day off? Damn.
Well, I gotta get the... See if I can get the water pump fixed on my Jeep. Because it's going out, so I gotta get that replaced. And then I gotta rotate the tires. Because there's a chance that there's something wrong with my dad's Infiniti, and if that's the case, then... He's gonna have to come back and take the Jeep up to Wisconsin.
Don't kill me! No, Richard! No, not me! Why?
What the fuck is wrong with this game?
Go club too strong!
Ow, my god! Oh god, I somehow lived.
Oh.
Did you just kill him with a minigun?
We traded kills. Yes.
I saw him coming at me, so I switched to musket.
God damn it, Wade, get away from me.
I was so close.
Yeah, I know you were close.
You activated go-
Alright.
Wow.
Oh my god!
I can see you, bitch! No! God, don't fuck yourself,
God. Wade! I keep getting video clips of people dying, Jesus. I just look at you all die. Wait, I want you to go fuck yourself.
Yay, it's so annoying!
God. It's one thing if you're like, you know, not a
killable.
Pro.
It was so funny that Rich was like, I keep getting all these video clips of people die, and then just stopped.
Richard, do you even have subscribers on YouTube?
Yeah, I'm nope. Eight.
I am.
Those are just friends.
Oh, come on, I hate you.
No! Come here!
Damn it, I didn't actually mean to click my mouse hit my keyboard.
Good job. Hey, don't shoot. Haha! Never trust me.
He's just mad from yesterday when I terminated him.
I wasn't mad then.
Well, you are now.
Well, not.
I mean, I'm annoyed at Richard because I wasn't gonna shoot him. And
you're
ow.
Pointing a gun at me and I was afraid.
Well, I'm pretty sure that car just took a shot for you.
That was the point of me using it as cover.
Now he's in my car's cover.
Now listen here, Darkwave.
Run, Darkwave, run! Behind you, Darkwave!
I know. I think you're supposed to be starting the high space.
Yes.
That's why I didn't kill him the first time, but now he's just sticking around here.
What the fuck? I was trying to dodge Ray, and you just shoot me.
Okay, fine, I'll start the heist. Wade's just being Wade right now. Which is the worst.
We'll see how it is. My friendship isn't good enough for you anymore.
Basically. Is that hitting low enough?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Passive or leave? Play your saved outfits.
Do you want to go fuck that
guy
up?
I'll be right back.
No, come on. I invited you all.
Oh, are you still recording?
Yes, I'm still recording. Like, yes! Wait, have you not seen any of my videos? I recorded all of the other shit. Why are you
Passive or leave?
Why are you surprised that I'm recording? Also, man, this thing is ice fucking cold.
Oh, if only Pyro would join.
Man, that has to be below freezing. It's so good. It is
not
below
freezing.
It's freezing. Oh, it's freezing! I just released a bunch of pressure on it, and now there's ice crystals forming inside of it.
What is it?
I pulled out some beer from the fridge.
What kind of beer?
Okay, it's not beer, it's Arizona tea, because I'm low on blood sugar. And I don't want to think about... I don't drink beer. I just drink either wine or frou-frou drinks. But Arizona sweet tea is pretty nice.
Where the hell's Pyro?
He just said...
Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Should I pause or should I not?
I'm draining.
I got my armor and stuff.
Alright.
Don't put me on the car mission one. You and Darkwave can do that.
Yeah, Darkwave and I can do that.
I forget what we're doing.
I'll do the car with them then.
No, I'll do the car. There can only
do
be...
whatever I usually do.
Get on the other team.
I'm still loading.
The loading.
Alright.
Cargo ship, yeah, I remember this.
Yeah, we're gonna be in the armored crewma or whatever, and, yeah.
I know what we're doing.
Pyro looks like he has the Droker, cut scars, whatever, but only on the one side of his face.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
He looks high as fuck right now.
Yeah, I made my character ugly. I know.
He's the highest cop.
He's trying to match it with me.
And there's Darkway over there with the damn pug mask.
Damn right.
It looks nothing like you. But whatever.
I didn't say I did a good job.
You didn't do a good job. You don't have freckles.
I wish Pyro would ready up.
Sorry, I'm distracted.
Yeah, stuff's going on. There's me, there's Pyro, then there's the other guy who doesn't matter.
Okay, you guys gonna be with me too.
Really get
do.
A sex change.
Maybe.
Darkwave?
It's only 100,000.
Yeah, but I know if I
call the cops, you know, and then you can be the pro you are and take care of them while I wander off.
Oh, whatever.
Okay,
fine.
We got two teams. Split up and hit your objectives. I'm setting up a healthy atmosphere of competitiveness. Here's that.
We have to wait for him to stop talking. How annoying.
Dark's team, Kashkovsky's car is part of a shipment headed out into the Pacific any day now. These guys are professional thieves with money at stake, so don't expect
this. This is basically import-export, the mission.
Yeah.
Are you calling the cops or am I calling the cops?
I am. You're just stealing the car when it shows up, since you're a pro.
Okay. Should probably get my standard issue pistol out.
They're gonna come after me, so I'm gonna wait in here. You can kill them.
Wait, do I have
dropping?
Slips? What?
Yeah.
When did that come into this?
I'm still waiting on them to arrive.
I was telling you, what the fuck?
Did you not call them?
I did, don't you hear the sirens?
Oh, I do now.
Alright, Darkwave, you're gonna be shooting everyone on this side of the boat.
I know, I'm gonna stay full.
I'm shooting all the Asians.
Gotta shoot them. Can't steal the cruiser until they're dead.
Get the guys on this side.
Wait, I could just take it now.
No, I got this.
Cops won't be on me. Alright. Cops won't be on me if I get in.
Get in then!
Oh. You're such a pro. Don't even get cops on you. I forgot.
Bribing the authorities.
Yeah.
All that shark card money.
I will get some value if you don't leave. Die, you fucker!
Hold on, someone's calling me on Steam.
Tell them to fuck off.
I just ignored them. That was a great parking job, by the way.
I'll go inside. They're shooting me!
What?
You, oh my god, I'm gonna die! You ran in there and they aggroed to me, you fucking moron! You're not supposed to run inside! Oh my god, I have to quit the game.
Quit it? We're quitting?
Yes, yes! They're gonna fucking kill me because Darkwave's a fucking idiot.
That's not me!
I mean, sorry, Wade's a fucking idiot. God, I'm so distracted and fucking moron.
How about you stop being distracted? We can either take a break or...
I don't need a break! I need Wade to pull his head out of his ass!
To be fair, Wade...
If you run into the police station, they aggro. And they started shooting me when you were running in there.
Hey, you're supposed to... casually walk in.
God, the game says to fucking do it. Can't read.
How about we do this tomorrow whenever I finish my other sh-
Saw this coming.
Since Pyro's is gonna be fucking dick about it for the rest of the fucking-
Did you kick him?
No, he left.
He really left?
Yeah.
God damn. Saw this shit coming.
I'll message him.
Pyro, I know shit's going on in your life, alright? I know it is. We've been over this. I know shit's going on in your life, but for fuck, what is going on?
It is Wade's fault.
It's his fault they attacked
him. He was taking it.
Don't be a dick.
He got cocky with his invincibility.
I know. He. Like, fine, we'll joke around, like, oh, haha, you're the fucking greatest, Wade, but fuck's sake. There we go. Oh my god, I need to leave this fucking match.
Am I in your game?
I need to get back into multiplayer.
Are you in?
You're not the only one with problems at home, I hope you realize.
Yeah, not everyone. I know.
24.
Speaking as my dad pretty much monitors my bank account and tells me how I have to spend my money.
I gotta leave this match. Holy shit.
Why?
Do you not hear that?
I'm loading into GTA Online, but I'll be right back.
I'm not in your game.
Fuck. Most annoying fucking thing in the world. It was like that money, it was like the money drop sound or whatever, but amplified, fuck sakes.
Oh. Glad I didn't try your game.
And we'll be back after these messages.
Should check them out sometime.
Back.
Where is my pink flamingo?
Please. Job failed to download. Please try again.
We'll be right back after these messages from our sponsors, Roku.
Oh my god, not again.
But the flamingo! The pink flamingo!
Also sponsored by Roku.
Alright.
Perry Bread.
And Perry Bread, of course, Perry Bread.
It's Perry. Jesus, Richard.
No,
Perry.
It's Perry, bro.
Whatever the fuck it's called!
Perry, sure.
God damn it! I hate all of you!
Sponsored
I mean,
by
me as a stupid ass accent and all, but.
It's not fairy bread, it's SJW bread.
Actually, fairy is offensive, so they probably wouldn't like that.
Yeah, exactly.
My legs! My legs!
Which is why we have to start calling it SJW bread or something other than fairy bread.
What did they change it?
Otherwise, it'll never make it to America.
You just kicked me out of your thin base.
I didn't mean rejoined. Yeah, rejoined. That wasn't me. No.
I love the Rocket Baltic just because if you activate the jet engine in midair,
you
actually fly.
Can you take Rocket Baltic as your heist car?
No,
you can't.
Aww.
You can probably order it when the heist starts.
No, you can't order it.
You can figuratively wheel one in.
Anyways, Base, you should check out the pictures of the iPod that I did on Facebook sometime. On your phone.
Pyro, you can always pray to the higher powers for a Rocket Baltic.
How about no?
Oh, look, the recording cut out.
No, the recording's still going. Meteor strike the earth. Tell me when you're ready.
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 Ready. Oh, hey, Richard. Yesterday, one of my friends also gave me a CRT iMac.
Why are you... Okay, I can't be a cop. I have too many tattoos.
Does that actually affect it?
Yes.
Wait.
There are weird moments on this game where Richard's... his character's facial tattoos don't glitch out and just look like a black spot on his face. It's odd, don't you agree, Wid?
Yes.
And they actually look like thin lines making a skull.
Like right now.
Yeah, it's creepy.
Yeah.
Wait, what do you mean, like... What does it look like all the other time?
Look at the screenshot that Wade sent you. It's there, you can see it there.
Wade, can you send it again?
This is where he finds out that his character is fucked up.
Can someone... Okay.
I got it. Yes, that's it. Now he'll finally find out.
What do you mean? It looks normal on my end. That's what it always looks like.
Well, that's not what it's supposed to look like, though.
That's what it looks like!
I can't get over that massive amount of blood on my face, though.
That's what it's supposed to look like!
Does it look like that right now?
No.
No, wait, exactly.
What are you talking about? It looks exactly the same!
Screen cap it. Wade, screen cap what he looks like right now.
Oh, I can't see his face. There's too many shadows over it.
What?
Oh. I will.
Okay, you do it. I was about to.
Look, it's exactly the same! I don't know what the fuck you all are talking about. I think someone's triggered.
I'm triggered.
We can start now. I took screen cap. How do I upload it though?
Yeah, go shift tab at the bottom.
Richard.
I think all of you all are retarded.
Richard, when are you getting a new phone?
I have the... hold on.
Don't you have the Note 4?
I still own the Note 4.
Oh, then what are you using now?
I'm using the Active or whatever.
S7 Active?
Yes. And I put a triple layered OtterBox poly. Fuck!
When did you do that? When did you get the S7?
What the fuck? No, that's not what it's supposed to look like! What are you talking about? It's missing the layer! That's not what it's. It's missing one of the layers! It's missing. What are you.
Darkwave, I'll. Wait! Fuck! Wait, no! We don't have to leave!
I know! I'm just driving in my car while I wait for the
rest. Wait, do you all not know that there's, like, these skull lines on it?
I always thought it was just glitched out.
No!
It was all blotted.
No, it's double layered! It's double layered! It's a face paint!
Well, the first layer is not showing up then. Or the second, whatever you want to consider it.
Yeah, the entire reason why I put the black faceplate on, well, okay, not the black, but like why I put the skull mask on there is one, to show that I get a bunch of headshots on people.
I'll call the cops, Pyro.
What?
I'll call the cops.
I mean, I was doing it, but fucking Hayden was like, oh yeah, I'm more interesting. Fuck your job.
I'll get it, Pyro.
Alright, you're on, whatever it's called again.
They go right where you were standing, pretty much, so. Hold them right there. Onwards to victory.
And I won't sprint into the police station this time.
Thank you.
You want me to go in?
No, I want to go in.
Alright.
Alright, come on, Darkwave. Kill the guys on, starboard?
I'll wait here.
Yeah, it's star. Is that a double? That was a double.
Oh, you're so good.
Thank you. I'm a pro.
I think he was making fun of me getting a double. I'm surprised it killed him, to be honest. I should really get out a stronger gun. This isn't a very strong gun. This is a strong gun. Ow, ow, what the fuck? Where am I getting shot? Fuck! I know up front, but like...
What's downstairs in the police station?
Probably prison cells. Prison cells. You get to see one of them. Make the jump. Thank God.
You can go in there during multiplayer, so.
Oh, you can?
I think so.
Okay. Only for one of the mission, like biker missions.
Oh.
Ow, fuck you!
Aw, oh, Pyro, I wanted to drive.
Bitch! Fuck you! I was about to say, something glitched out. Okay, no shooting, remember.
Alright.
Oops.
You got it. Once you're sure they're not following, bring it in.
Oh, we're gonna beat the train!
No, we're not. We're not gonna beat the train.
Should be obvious, but we need this car in good shape to get
you. We did it.
Richard would have gotten so pissed if we got demolished by that train.
They don't blow us up on hit, so we would have been fine.
Yeah, that's right.
Imagine if they did, though. Like, you got hit by a train, you automatically died.
The bullet train update.
They go actual speed.
They go 78 times faster. It changes the model to, like, a bullet train. Just
you ever seen an image of a bull train after it hit a deer? Pulverized.
No, I've not. I kind of want to now.
Pulverized.
Have you ever seen the deer afterwards? No. The answer is no.
No, I saw the deer. It's just it was covering the front of the train.
What deer? I think you mean blood.
Exactly. It was like clumps of fur. Might want to get off that.
Pyro, you did it the boring way.
Did you just...
I just shot the back of it.
And then it caught on fire.
Yeah.
Was there gas up there?
Yeah, I poured a bunch of gas up there.
Oh, no, 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 the fire just disappeared.
I'd rather not shoot it while I'm
Richard.
What?
Do you remember where the gas tank is on the police car?
It's on the most... Oh, fuck.
It's right there now.
You know what would have been easier now that I think about it? Fire keeps going out so fast. Hang on, I got an idea. I got an idea. Stop, stop. Cannot drop him. You idiot! I said you picked up the gas tank when I dropped it there. If you shoot the gas can, if you shoot the gas can when it's down. They bought the police car. It takes forever to blow up now.
Oh god, it's still not.
Yes! It just it keeps extinguishing. It's so fast.
This next area as good as it needs
to be.
Oh my god, did you see that cop car blow up?
No, Pyro, it's because I'm a pro.
Oh no, you didn't. Guys, we got an issue. Dump it in the ocean.
I've got it. Just,
Is it because Wade is a professional?
Yes.
It's because I'm a pro.
The okay. Proness is transferred to the car.
Okay, you do realize that you actually.
I just turned the car into an amateur.
An amateur car now. Everything's fine.
It's not a police chief anymore. It's just a normal police car. Okay, now Pyro, get the fuck back. That did it!
Wait.
That helo's coming.
Did it not?
Dude, you're too pro. You damaged it. shooting, stop shooting, you're gonna get me killed.
Move.
What do we do? Oh, okay. Guys, we fixed the issue.
Where did I get that shotgun from?
From the cop you killed.
Oh. Okay, don't bring the car to my driver. You almost there? My driver's been mainlining junk energy drinks and downloading soft rock classics for a 40-hour drive to Central America. And she'd really appreciate it if you hurried up and sent her away.
I knew we got this car for a reason. Now he can ride with style.
Nothing is more nothing suspicious about this. It's like there's nothing suspicious about all of the black, about the all black Mustangs in Volvo, or any Dodge Viper that's in Volvo.
Most of that was in first person, by the way, Darkwave.
Why are by the way, in case you all didn't know, every Dodge Viper in Lowell definitely belongs to the police department.
What'd you say, Darkwave?
Why were you in first person?
I don't know, I thought it was a good shot.
Well done, she's on the road. But now you gotta wait until the other team's delivered the schedule. Let's just hope they do it, because it's back to the start, do not pass go if they don't.
Speaking of Dodge Vipers.
Oh my god, my mother, we did a test drive in a Jeep or whatever, and now she wants to buy one. Instead of getting like a BMW or like a fucking Audi, she said she wants to get a Rubicon X Jeep. And she's bitching about the one car because my father got into an accident like the first time in like 10 years probably he's gotten into an accident. They had to drive a renter's car. And it got
wait, were you guys done before us?
Yes.
Yeah.
It got shit. It got shit gas fuel economy. My mother was bitching about it for hours, mostly because she's a massive Jew. But now she wants to get a fucking Rubicon X and I don't fucking get it. She's like, "Oh, hey, I'm just going to use this Rubicon X for the next few years for work and stuff." And I'm like, "Mom, you're going to be like one of those people who drives a Jeep, and you're going to be known as the type of person, a mall crawler is what they call them. Like Wade, like Wade's Jeep. It's a mall crawler."
Yeah, because we totally don't use it for hauling and shit.
Well, you don't. Do you use it to go off-roading?
I have before, yes.
Okay, how often?
Mm.
Mall crawler.
I've gone twice since
what
last
a dick.
July.
Alright, let's start before Wade hits
look at
my bong. Like, have you not seen any of the videos of like my character's face mask or whatever?
Go away.
I actually want to make him a
no!
little bit darker.
No! He hit the bong. Hardcore.
Hi, Richard.
Wanna drink some of this green goo? Tasty.
God fucking damn it, I hate all of you.
Even me?
Except for
oh,
me.
Oh god. Yeah, except Darkwave, who got here on time. I hate Pyro a little bit less, but now I hate Wade even more.
Turns out if you're about to do a heist, you lose your buzz.
You lose your buzz.
I walked in while the screen was all shaky. As soon as I went through the door, it went normal.
Jesus Christ. There's that cat outfit. Again.
Meow.
Meow.
Hey, good work, people. Great job. Nice, we're still in business. Very well done. All of you, very, very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. You know, it's ironic given we, maybe now's not the best time to discuss irony. God, what is wrong with me, you know? I'm usually such a high achiever, you know, for a criminal. So, before we remove Professor Rashkovsky from his unwelcome stay in prison, we've got to clean up a few other loose ends.
Darkwave, how good are you at flying?
Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's
I am a good bodyguard.
At all, just lawyers. Well, the professor's old business associate and...
Oh, I was thinking if you could fly, I could be the prisoner.
No, we're not flying. Just keep flying.
Lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who
the pilot knowing where to land and when to land is essential. So just do that.
Josh Sherman. Get them on the way to City Hall. Get the documents they're carrying. The business partner is Dima Popov. Extremely rich, extremely paranoid, and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy. No one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him. And a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that we should be ready to go.
I wonder if you can snipe the guy from somewhere else. Because he's on the balcony. I know exactly where he stands.
Could you all get a helicopter and then do it?
Yeah! That's smart, actually. One of us flies a helicopter and the other one just snipes him from a distance from passenger seat. Want to do that, Darkwave?
No, you mean Wade. You have done this with Wade every single time, so you're going to keep doing it.
I'll do it with Wade again, then.
I've only done the City Hall one.
Yeah, we've all only right. done the City Hall. Yeah, we're keeping this, so... get your armored Kuruma or whatever, Darkwave, and we'll be fine. All right.
Let's go, Kitty. Let's go, Kitty Mask Man. Running.
Wade, you should really get like heavy armor, but with the kitty mask.
I'll have to edit it.
You should edit it after this.
I will.
Actually, fuck it. I'm gonna be. It's the fur fag team that's gonna go kill a bunch of lawyers or whatever.
That's offensive.
I don't give
Pugs
a fuck.
Pugs are not fur fags.
Pugs are totally
There's
perfect.
There's probably some anthropogs. I'm just gonna guess.
Cancerous.
I don't want to think about that.
That would be cancerous.
I'll ask Zorku later.
Oh god.
I'll ask Darkwave.
Darkwave, stop in front of the City Hall. Stop in front of City Hall.
I know.
Aren't you all gonna go get a helicopter?
Yeah, let me order it.
No, you can't order.
God damn, what am I supposed to do then?
Okay, do you know where the police station is?
Yeah.
Go to the police station, go up onto the roof.
Wait, turn around. Follow
right,
me.
I'm putting my car here.
Come in my
hand. No, don't put... Fine. No. All right, fine.
So do you want me to fly the helicopter? Because I'm not very good at flying helicopters.
Yes, I thought you knew how to fly helicopters.
I'll do decent. I'll be alright.
Alright, now
just have to fly steady while I snipe the guy.
No, drive
oh,
up
why don't
little,
you just
no,
use the auto cannon?
Yeah.
Why don't I just use the auto cannon on what?
On the helicopter.
We're getting a police helicopter.
Oh damn, that's right.
It's up there on that building, right. I'm pretty sure.
Darkwave, you realize what happened last time, right?
Very good. Just sprinted immediately?
Yeah, where he just fucking sprinted immediately and almost got away from us for no fucking reason. Yes, that.
What about that?
Yeah, let's hope that doesn't happen again. Oh, and by the way, don't sprint while next to the thing because you will fall off.
I know.
Got a clear view of the I have steps. A semi-auto out, so I'm gonna shoot him with the semi. Black benefactor shafter. Not shoot until they're out of the car. Okay, there they are. Coming around the corner right now.
You got left, I got right?
Yeah, I'll get left, you... Hold on, wait. Yeah, I'll get left, you get right. Wait till they're out and take the shots at the exact same time. Okay, 3, 2, 1, now.
It's not up here. Guys, the helicopter's not up here.
That's what I mean.
Alright, well then, I don't know. Hospital would be the second.
What, Darkwing?
The helicopter's up here. What are you talking about?
Yeah. Never mind. It just spawned in.
Just took it a second.
Yeah, that was weird.
Just park me right in front of you. Let's kill all of... Oh, your door almost broke off.
Alright, just fly towards the target. We gotta go to the outlet.
Okay, fine.
First.
Put me out right here and let me fight for my life. Okay, got it.
We should put you in front of it, and I did.
Yeah, but I thought we were gonna kill the cops first. Like we've always
done. How do you not know how to fly?
What?
How do you not know how to fly?
It's just... I'm not as good with helicopters.
Pyro, can you fly? I see you all in the distance.
Yeah, it was really weird. It took a second to spawn.
Alright, Darkwave, let's go into the underground.
Like, Pyro, I'll be able to manage.
Yeah, lower, we gotta land on the outlook first before we, snipe him.
Yeah, I know. I mean, the outlook's just that parking lot, isn't it?
Yep, you just gotta land there.
You okay up there, base?
Yes, I'm totally not getting shot nearly to death.
Careful.
I'm in the cutscene, I can't monitor.
You can hear us.
I feel like it's gonna go back.
Okay. Left. Get away! You're too close. Well, they're gonna aggro. Yeah, just fly over the school. We're at a good distance, just...
Shoot flames out the back.
Just try steadying, I can see him now. Keep it at this angle. Actually fly up a little bit, and then I'll start shooting.
Do you not know how to shoot flames out the back?
Alright, cool, I see the guy. Stop moving.
It's non-stop.
I'm trying. Get him.
Yeah. Let's go. Turn around. Oh wait,
God,
we just had to kill the guy.
Forever.
I forgot. I thought we had to get something from him. He's dead. We're lucky the helicopter was there, right?
Yeah. It always spawns there, except for the final mission.
Yeah, it was weird, it just took it a minute.
Don't jump out, please. Let's just go down there when we need to.
Sup, guys?
Hi.
Shoot at the tail rotor.
I know, I really just want to shoot at the tail rotor. But at the same time, I know that's a no-no. Must resist temptation! Okay, that was great, guys.
I took out the damn streetlight.
This is probably the slowest we've ever done this.
What are you talking about? We sniped him immediately.
Yeah, no, that was probably the fastest we've ever done it.
Maybe. Yeah, that was actually really smart. I'm surprised we didn't think of this before. Good job, gentlemen. And lady. Hello, shit lords.
I got silver because I was flying the helicopter.
Double plat, double gold. I'm the best.
I think it's random now. Because I took out one of the guys, I deserve, like, silver or gold.
We both took out guys too, me and base.
Yeah, I had to put more than one bullet into my guy, though.
Pause the recording?
No.
Yeah.
I gotta go poo.
Fine, hold on, give it a second until we respawn into the thing. I'll tell you when I'm paused. If you all really gotta go, you know, do shit or whatever.
He's just gonna try and kill me.
I mean, it's not doing shit, it's taking a shit.
Uh-huh. Same thing?
Yeah,
I guess, kinda.
Oh my god, fucking Darkwave's face. Oh my god, well, hold on, what the fuck? What's wrong with your face? No! Oh my god! No, take a drink, take a drink real quick. Yeah, take another sip of Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh my god!
I'm gonna let these guys- Oh my god. Holy shit.
Yeah, let us- Richard, I really gotta poo,
Okay, I'll pause it. Okay, go. And we're back. Magic.
Oh my god, I feel so much better.
God damn it, I hate all of you. Darkwave, like, on the screen or whatever, on the upper right-hand corner or whatever right now, your character's face is still red as shit. Whatever.
I love whenever it glitches out and you don't actually pick up the bong or the lighter and you just kind of snap and light it.
It's like, I'm fucking god, bitch.
Can only do it if you're a pro.
Yes, only if you're a pro.
Man, I was like high up in the sky and that really killed it.
What are you doing with outfit customization?
We can't do anything. This is the one where it's forced.
Ah.
Darkwave, should I be dropping guns for you or whatever?
No, I'm guard. I'm the guard.
Oh. So, okay. So, Pirate, should I drop guns for you?
Yeah, drop me an LMG.
Alright.
The heavy one, so I have 200 rounds. I'll just use that.
Do you want me to drop you a shotgun?
Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we're up to. Apparently, killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? Alright, and remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking
be
our
me.
Prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place.
That will be me and Dirk. Hey, I was talking, not you, asshole.
Back off.
Then make prison your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a Trucking path to criminal. The prof. Meanwhile, the
That's me.
Have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac.
You and your
there.
Pro level strats.
Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere.
I'm an ace pilot, don't
After
you know?
It's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane.
I Everyone should try controller, even though I have no clue what the controller controls.
Professor
plane.
Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump.
What does my face look like
out
right now?
U.S. airspace and As reunited it normally does. With his precious car.
All right,
simple.
Then that's
Could
what it's supposed to
be the easiest money
like.
You'll ever make. Speak soon.
Cool.
Look at the three autists. Alright, I'm Demolitions Pilot, Prisoner. Prison Officer. I'm fucking Demolitions.
We could all get 100,000. Right?
Give us all 20. I'll go for 10. I'll give you all at least 30.
30.
I think it's fair. That's fair, right?
Yeah. Since you have all those shark cards. Right after you read it up to the suit.
Yeah, Demolitions. I go out, get intercept the prison bus, destroy the prison bus. And regroup with the buzzard. Yeah. This one can survive the
Dark Wave.
Amount of damage.
We'll take the same car.
Why doesn't it let me select my outfit?
I'll let you drive. Hang on.
Doing it.
If you want, alright. Not that one.
Yeah, that one.
That one.
What about the cap? Yeah, the one with the cap is what you're getting.
Why?
Because it looks cool.
I wanted the one with the leather jacket.
This one or this one?
No, that one.
This one.
Sure.
Can I be shirtless?
No, there's no options for you two. Okay, let me give Pyro his gun real quick.
Yeah, you got the cap.
I did my fist pump.
Wade just looks fucking ridiculous, and that's why.
Fucking hell.
Okay.
Why is my keyboard half purple, half red? What the shit?
Oh wait, do you need it? Don't you need ammo?
I have ammo. I have 400.
All right, whatever you say, Captain.
I can one shot headshot people, dude.
I can one shot people. All right, all
right, all right. What are you all doing?
I had to take that turn.
You didn't tell me.
Fucker lied, I've got a flare gun. Bribe the official. I love that he's like a bribe the guards at the airport to let you in.
You could just fucking jump over and you'd be in.
I know.
But I guess it's going off of like the campaign.
I'll be
logic.
Back. I'll be right back before you get there.
What the fuck? Jesus! Jesus! Jesus!
I just love that. We paid them off at LSIA. Guys, the guy who shows up in the bomb ass Viper, let him in. I've got the cap in my pink flare gun. I am ready to rock.
You got the transport? Okay, it's fitted with the geolocator, so it needs to be going in vaguely in the right direction. You'll bypass the prison and take it out to Sandy Shores Airfield.
How do you like driving the Tyrus?
The jet. Do not attract the police attention or the entire operation will be burned.
I think I got fucked and died. Fucked so hard he died. But I am recording, yes I am. That would have been embarrassing. I think we're doing pretty great.
I got my body armor on. You have your body armor on?
Yeah.
Okay, this is the one. This is the hardest one. Remember that. All the other ones are easy.
Three times.
I'm worried I'm gonna fuck it up. Okay.
Y'all have air support from me. Wade is an actual pro when it comes to following jets. So.
I also last time figured out the best way to lead them. I'm gonna lead that fucker straight into the ground.
Are you gonna like fly right above his head so he's gonna be going down, or are you gonna be right below him? It's one of those two, I know.
I'd have to be right below him. I'm not actually gonna do that because
I smashed with this one.
I'd have to hit the ground first.
Yeah.
Actually, no. If I pulled up pretty close, I think he'd still be going down.
Take the bus around the back of the building and torch it. We got a problem. Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets.
Red flag the plane. Down, run evasive maneuvers.
Did they red flag it or black flag it?
Stay strong up there. He said red flag, so. Get Reshkovsky out of the facility.
I'll kill you last.
I lied.
Oh god. Oh god, I'm in front of the jet. Oh god.
Okay.
I loop back around. We good.
Remember back when you could just drive through this that gate right there? Fuck shit up, remember? Alright, you take the two guys on the left out, I'll take out the guy far away, and then we'll work our way through the prison. Now.
Good luck, Wade.
There'll be the guy on the roof above us.
Yep.
You go up the staircase, I'll go up here.
Those guys were just shooting the shit and I just came out of nowhere and just killed them both.
Maybe I can convince this jet pilot to ram into a building.
Job fairly straightforward. Assist.
You're gonna be in abnormal growth?
What?
You said cyst. I didn't hear assist.
Assist.
I heard
cyst.
Not what I heard. Coming down. Watch those rockets, man.
First kill. Second kill.
Did they change how this guy looks or something?
Looks like it,
Yeah, he looks a little bit different.
He looks updated.
Yeah.
But I guess.
Put on some body armor.
Yeah, me too.
I didn't get the jet to run into the building. It came very close, but he just barely scraped over it.
You didn't come close, did you?
No.
God, this camera work right now is just murder.
I couldn't hit the guy.
How far through the prison are you guys?
Halfway.
Okay.
I just see them on the ground walking right now, so I'm moving.
Almost got him to fly into the radio tower.
Do this quick, come on!
Yes. Let your anger consume you, jet fighter pilot. Come on.
I'm gonna grab that body armor back there.
There, you do that.
Hey, wait.
Yeah?
Your pro abilities aren't gonna make the cops vanish the second we get in the plane, right?
No.
Is that an unsure no or a positive no?
Alright, they're nearly out of the prison, Wade, so...
I have to go collect him. Because he's an idiot.
I'm gonna put him on armor real quick.
That's a, I gotta be a little less pro.
I think the problem was his glasses. His glasses weren't showing up, now they are.
Oh, really? Alright, maybe that's it.
He might be updated. I know.
Wait, you could almost land right outside the prison.
He probably could if he tried.
He's not moving, he refuses to move.
I think we have to go and get in the thing.
I'm driving, or are you driving?
I have to land on the airstrip. Or no, actually, yeah.
No, you can land literally anywhere. Just fly back to us.
Yeah, I will once this jet is no longer pursuing me because it has missiles.
Alright.
That'll only happen when Reskovsky,
Alright, I got him. Hate him when he does that.
You should have got in the side seat.
Alright, they got Reskovsky. The jet should be crashing right now, Wade.
Yep.
Even though it'd be way better for me to just,
pilot,
you know, pick him up.
The asset. Coordinate with the ground team, choose a place to land, and pull them out of there. The jets have gone offline. Hey, looks
I'm
like
on my way.
Team
I'm
the
in downtown.
Pilot.
Whoa, you hit me!
Alright, so tell me where I'm landing.
Richard, focus on the helicopters.
Am I landing at the airstrip or am I landing closer to the prison?
Airstrip.
Airstrip.
Okay, I'm coming in on the short strip.
Fucking kidding me.
Oh god, I'm almost dead. Oh god.
Take cover there. Jesus.
Oh, I got them.
All right, I healed up. Fucking A. Rich, we need you to clear some of the ground and targets.
Coming to you, Aid.
Yeah, stop the plan.
What are you doing? Trey, you're facing.
Not the proper
oh
way.
Oh my god!
let's go. You gotta go the other side.
God, I'm getting shot.
Go!
I'm seriously getting shot.
Richard, get out of there.
Okay, yeah,
get
well.
The plane out of there. Demolitions, keep with them. When the rest of the crew bails, you'll be picking them up. You need to evade the
this plane's faster than I expected. Must be that skill.
Clear, then head toward the drop zone. If this all goes to plan, you rendezvous on the beach in the Palomino Highlands. And remember, Reshkovsky's paying you to get him out. I'm just a friendly stranger you know very little.
Except you're on TV all the time, Chris Haynes. I know your name. I've seen you.
Richard, get that helo if you can.
Y'all are really high. It's gonna take me a minute.
It's a really fast plane. Probably one of the fastest in the game.
No.
No, so it's one of the slowest.
That's the joke.
Oh my god, that's also the joke.
Oh, I'm the joke now, aren't I?
You're the slowest, Pyro.
Yeah.
Man, I wish these fucking cops would get off. Jesus fuck. How long does it take for them to go away? Oh god. They saw a new person.
Alright, parachute properly, please!
I should say, I've been impressed by your professionalism. Wait, what happened? I don't see you all bailing.
Cutscene.
There's no cutscene. Okay, there's no cutscene for me. Oh, there you all are.
Probably because you're not in the plane.
Don't retire on me just yet. Oh god. Successful. Pick him up. Please don't die.
Darkwing.
Please don't land on the cliff.
Don't get in the way of the propellers either.
Alright, stay right there. Stay right there. Wait, you get on the other side. Just walk around to the other side. Good. There we go, gentlemen.
Is that gonna be it for today?
We can do another one unless Wade doesn't want to.
Let me ask Subs if he's ready to play. Because that's going to be the determining factor.
I thought it was going to like push us right into it. I was like, no, don't do that. Past.
Yes! I am the professional now! Yes!
Yes!
Do you know how useful bronze is?
Good job, guys. He took 2% of his life damage. Good job.
How the hell are you supposed to do that in 4 minutes 40?
Very well.
Be the very best. The best.
Very best.
Ever
been. Richard, you said Barry.
Barry. Yeah, the Barry.
Yeah.
Do you not know Barry's the best?
No.
Barry White?
Yes, Barry White.
Or
you
Barry
know,
Allen.
Some of those would have, like, broken with how hard we were slamming them together. But I wouldn't know. I don't own fine crystal. I do.
Fuck, is this so good?
Oh! Pyro!
It, like, the second the game loaded in, reported smiley face!
Wait, who got reported?
Sorry, Peter on the server, probably.
Reported smiley. Oh, wait, why did I get kicked out of my.
Yeah, high five, everyone!
Is there a blue team tank in your game? Two blue team tanks?
That's the loaded in.
Okay, there's three tanks.
It's time to get the Havoc. Jet and Havoc.
Oh, I think they're driving towards me.
I mean, Savage. Oh, you can handle it.
Three
Go
tanks?
Go off radar and hide. Yeah! Set up some proxy mines.
Wait, what levels are they? They're all kinda low levels. Why are you all of you all are in my CO building. What dicks. We could go fuck these guys. Real good.
Yeah, I wanna fuck some tanks. Stick it in their exhaust port. What?
I'll go assist you, Pyro.
To you.
So all right, you? I will tell you right now. The best way to take out a tank on the ground is get a fast motorbike and just ride up to him and throw stickies on him.
interested in Richard's apartment.
Go off radar, by the way.
We can't call our bikes, sir.
Yeah, we can.
But our cars are here.
Oh.
Your beautiful new
could suicide
aircraft is
we can do
tank.
With the garage, very happy, with sir. The cars, you know?
Oh, I've only got my Karuma, and that ain't gonna work.
You know what I'm doing, gentlemen? I'm being a bitch.
How much stickies is it?
Three?
Did you say go off radar?
Yeah.
Give me a second, I haven't done that.
There's gonna be danger close. There's gonna be danger close, gentlemen.
I'm off radar.
So am I.
Danger close. On target.
How did this? What the fuck?
Did any of the stickies even hit him? It looked like.
Oh
it,
no,
it
cheaters!
Like
cheaters!
Oh, they're cheaters! Leave! Yeah, they're going. His vehicle had fucking green on it. Yeah, I didn't realize that the tanks were cheaters.
I found a stank just sitting here.
Well, Wade's gone, so...
I got one of their tanks!
Oh, I'm moving some more stuff. I've got
this punch. Well, hold on. I'm gonna lag out my game. Totally
right.
Legitly.
How'd you figure out a good way to lag out your game?
Magic!
Alright, come to the CEO office. Come look at the tank, it looks pretty cool.
There we go, everyone just left. Look at that! Wow! Magical!
Are we still recording?
Yes, I'm still recording.
You know that I'm probably not gonna be able to do another heist.
Alright, well.
I mean, I was just letting you know.
Alrighty then.
It's fine, Golden Boy's got his golden bike, anyways.
Yeah, wait, these are invulnerable tanks.
How did you like the pink flaming?
You asked me that whenever I first started playing, and I said I liked it.
Is that still true?
Yeah.
Hey, if you all join me, there's some invulnerable tanks over here.
Yeah. Oh, okay, I'll join you.
Darkwave, no. Let me see the tank.
It's right here. I'm on top.
Yeah, it's got green on it.
And it's chrome.
Yeah, chrome and green.
Not cheater. Not at all.
Totally
special
not
order.
A cheater.
Special order.
Yeah, it's just special order. And they are really fucking laggy. Holy shit.
Okay, I'm gonna go AFK.
I'm gonna get me one of those things in the face of the game.
We are invincible!
Was that sticky grenade? Yeah. The sticky grenades didn't stick to them. Which was the first clue. Like, you and I both got at least two, which was enough to blow it up. The second I saw all of ours hit him, I was like, done. Oh.
Okay, when my autocannon didn't kill him immediately, that was, pretty clear.
We threw, like, how I threw it? I just spam stickies.
I threw like three, and you probably threw about three or four, which is enough to blow them up.
Someone in this game.
I'm in this game.
Yeah, someone else
yeah,
is in,
someone
here,
else
so
is in this game. Just come to me. There's there's only one tank I see so far.
That's probably the one I found on the server. Found a construction site, kind of.
Oh, guys,
well,
I
have one right next to me.
The cat and mouse game we're playing.
Oh, maybe do that later.
Later? You mean tomorrow?
No, I can still stay on for hours.
Yeah, but it's not as fun with just one person.
The base isn't getting off.
He's gonna be gone later.
Yeah, but I don't mean like 6 hours from now.
Nope, sorry. Totally not cheated. We found these actually.
Yeah.
Get fucked.
Excuse me.
Mr. Headhunter.
No! You can't have it! You can't have it!
I don't want it, it's cancer.
I haven't driven a tank yet.
Leave Golden Boy alone! This is bullying! Stop the bullying!
Oh my god! Why would you have Golden Boy over
here? Oh, there's another tank over here.
Yeah, I saw it.
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Oh, Golden Boy over! No! Ow! That took like almost all my health.
Pyro, come grab this other tank.
I saw it. I don't want it. It's cancer.
Just come grab it. Come on.
I don't want to contract it.
You're not gonna get cancer. Let's do most wanted in this. Come on, this would actually be fun.
I kinda wanna stop playing.
Why? Die, Tram!
Okay, that was pretty awesome.
No! Oh! What the fuck?
Anyways, so, tomorrow.
Cut it out, Ray. I'm not gonna do shit.
No! He cut out. Oh well.
Safer.
I love how Richard doesn't even have the slightest tinge of regret. He went and then just kept fucking shooting everything. Like, oh well.
I just murdered my best friend. Oh well. Holy shit, this shaking is gonna give me like the biggest fucking headache.
I'm trying to put my tower down in front of you.
So Pyro doesn't want the infinity tank. Well, Darkwave, we could start our own, thing.
You guys can fuck around as long as you want. I think I'm gonna stop playing soon.
Oh.
I said that already.
But why though?
Cause I don't wanna play? Is that like... confusing to you?
Yes.
Is that taboo or something?
Yes. Alright, Darkgrave, let's do Most Wanted. Explosions, because it's gonna give me the biggest goddamn headache.
Carcass of one of the cars he blew up rolled in front of me and I ran into it. Blew up my
Are you hiding inside my tank from the cops?
You're not aggroed onto me. Wait, I can see you! I can see your character inside. All huddled up. It looks so uncomfortable in there.
I didn't know your bike was there.
It's smoking now, I'm gonna recall it.
I didn't even know it was there, I'm just shooting cars.
You knocked it down and it started smoking. Richard's abnormally quiet.
I'm enjoying myself.
Good.
I mean, sounds pretty gay, but...
set up a roadblock to stop me. How childish. That's just cool.
Are you in first person or something?
No, but I'm like right in front of you and right next to you every time you blow something up. And it's not damaging me because you're causing the explosion. Yeah, this might be the only thing I do, and then I'm getting off.
For how long?
Huh?
For how long?
What do you mean?
Until you get off.
4 minutes and 21 seconds.
420? Okay.
21 seconds.
420. Golden Boy has gotten his pink flamingo once more, and is off to ride into the night sky with it.
There's another tank!
Yeah, they're everywhere, man. It's kinda sad.
Darkwave,
I thought
why
it was
don't
a group
just, like,
full of assholes.
Why don't you just drive right over top of them? Like,
I was to call my car.
Yeah. Yeah, Richard, why you gotta ask questions, man? Absurd.
Okay, he's stopping himself. I'll oblige. I'll run right into him. Like, why are the AI so fucking stupid that they think that they can stop a tank?
Because they can?
Yeah, they'll just suicide themselves enough.
Yeah, and it works. Not right now, because you're in a cheated tank. And you're, like, massive bitch times 10, even more so than when you play Fallout using it. I'm kidding. But yeah.
I'm sorry that I'm using something, like, okay. I didn't spawn in it, okay?
That was the joke, man. Shut up. Someone has to explain a joke, it's not a good joke, so, don't make me explain it. Alright, that was awesome. You wanna know what I did? I went off a jump up on top of this parking garage.
Jesus.
Did a, like, turned around in midair and then activated the boost and flew back and landed right on top of the garage again, then went off the ramp again.
Like how in single player you can just crush all of these vehicles and they're fine. Like you can actually crush the cop cars in the tank, but as soon as you go into multiplayer, boom, boom, boom.
What do you mean?
Like in single player, you'll just crush them like a normal, like normally.
Oh, okay, I didn't know that. Guess they thought it was too much physics to have in online mode.
Probably.
Richard, bada, bada. Stay there. Hey, knock it off.
Bada bada bada. Bada bada.
The fuck did you think was gonna happen?
I know.
Bada bada bada. Bada bada bada. Bada bada bada. There's too much going on. Game is just fucked.
It's GTA, when isn't it fucked?
Hey.
$21,000.
Beat up the truck.
I'm just gonna beat up the truck.
I love the rocket Voltic. And the only downside to it is that it's a longer recharge time than the one in the missions.
Talon's back and gone.
That was Wade. He's back.
There we go.
We were about to leave.
We all are about to leave.
Unless you're about to stay.
I am.
No. I mean, I'm vacuuming my room real quick. Where I moved a bunch of stuff, there's a lot of dirt on the floor.
Guys, look at me!
After that, I can hop back on, though.
Guys!
Totally wasn't trying to shoot you, Dave, see.
We can't blow him up now, so
why?
I didn't think I was gonna make it over.
Good job.
I wanted to see my playback. Yeah?
Yeah, I heard you.
I'm not interested in playing though. I mean, they are. They can play if they want.
I want that 10 mil.
Yeah, I really want that 10 mil.
I do too. At a later date.
Tomorrow?
You don't want the Golden Boy chat?
No. Be a waste. Oh, hi! Oh.
I tried to flip him off, but I didn't.
Richard, just remember that tomorrow I have to do a bunch of stuff.
Alright.
That's how we should do it today.
Except the places that I need to fucking go to are fucking closed!
I'm not talking about yes, I just play GTA today.
Hyro. I'm still recording.
Dude, look at the engine.
The engine, there's nothing wrong with the engine on my screen.
On my screen, it's off sync, like the.
Oh god! Rolling...
Fuck this shit, I'm out!
Also, Darkwave, I'm trying to get some other stuff fixed up because tomorrow I'll be moving stuff.
What the fuck?
I can't believe that worked! A bunch of what?
Popcorn kernels spilled out of my popcorn machine. And they're all over my hardwood floor and I keep stepping on them. So I'm just all vacuumed up.
Why would you do that?
Where did your fancy little toy car help you? Nowhere!
Why would you do that?
It's Richard.
I mean, I hardly get to use the goddamn thing and Richard's fucking blowing it up! And now he's fucking murdering me inside an invincible tank!
Please tell me that you're not gonna be a crybaby plus plus.
I'm no better than Wade.
Tank Justine.
Richard, that still leaves you at quite a lot of creds, because I mean, I am a professional.
You come here often?
Every day.
Get away!
I'm sorry! No, I'm sorry, please! Please, I'm sorry, I'll get away!
I
I saved you, Pyro.
But yeah, after I finish cleaning some of the stuff up, I can play some more GTA. Drop the
weapon!
At least an hour.
Are you two gonna be on in an hour?
No, I'm not gonna be playing.
I think Pyro's done. Let's see if he's...
I'll be online in an hour. I'm not gonna play G fucking TA. God damn it.
Yeah, Pyro's done for the day.
Holy
which is fine.
Shit! I just fucked that lady's car up. Hold on, I gotta see what the damage. What the hell is that Mini Cooper doing?
Being a fly shit, Rod.
Ah, if it isn't my creepy silent friend.
You just say that because you had a shitty little Mini Cooper.
You're in trouble.
No, you want one.
I do want one.
Oh my god.
They actually get really good gas mileage and they have a lot of power.
Thanks, fucked.
You know who gets them? Hipsters. Hipsters that dye their hair pink.
I just died.
That's okay, because I'm a hipster that dyes my hair purple.
Who's pink?
Who's purple?
Being a biker president is probably the best thing you can do on this game. When just free roaming, I mean.
Yeah.
Cause you can instantly call your ride back and just get rid of it, and it's nice. Like, gets blown up, get another one, no cooldown timer. 10 feet away, don't have to worry about it, you can just call it again, even though it's 10 feet away. Don't have to walk a mile or anything.
I'm gonna mute my mic while I finish my bathroom.
Autobots, roll out.
Fucking try hard.
Bike is about to have the worst day ever. Hit or not.
Oh, you're talking about me, okay.
No, not you, mine.
I'm on a bike.
Oh, no, I was talking about him, mine.
Probably gonna fuck with me again. With your invincible tanks, cheaters.
We can spawn a minute, I got it. I got video evidence. Guy had the worst day of his life. You went boom boom. I can catch him. Maybe. I think I can. I'm gonna roll over his ass. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna run him over. You got run over, bitch. Darkwave, are you shooting them, or are you, like, running them over?
I ran them over.
Yeah, running them over is hilarious. Because they can't do anything, they're like, shit! He You know, Pyro, you can actually snipe the tank driver out of this, you do realize.
Can no, you can't.
Yeah, you can.
No, you can't.
Yes, you can.
Tell me how, then.
You just need to hit right between the armor plating. Darkwave, let me get the camera shots of running them over.
Alright.
Let me get the money shots.
I love how he tells me a way to beat him when he's cheating, but he fucking doesn't prove it.
Someone else cheated, and then I'm just stealing the cheater's cheats. Darkwave, let me get the money shot.
I know. If you use a cheater,
smash the crate into him. Watch out for Pyro.
I know, but I don't know what Pyro's doing. Pyro, move! Pyro, move! Pyro, I will fuck you!
That's gay. No! No!
Oh my god, no!
Why would you drive on top of me?!
I didn't mean to, the boxes did it.
I didn't mean to drive on top of you.
I didn't mean to. I was just trying to run him over.
I'm just being an asshole because they were being assholes! Blew me up. Richard, what's the one thing I say not to do on this game towards me? What is it? Tell me.
Be better than you.
I never told him that.
Get fucked.
Richard, what's the one thing I tell you not to
kill you?
No, it's don't blow up my vehicles. How hard is that to do?
Pretty hard, fam.
You've blown up them like 3 times in the last 5 minutes. With that stupid fucking tank.
To be fair, it is pretty hard to not.
Whatever.
He's driving away!
Get him!
Is Pyro the one driving away?
We got him! Oh, hey, look! Let's go bother Meriwether. I'm sure they would really enjoy.
Are y'all playing company. On, are there other people on the server, or is it just you four?
It's just us.
Or three.
Three.
Sorry, whenever... I was thinking that was still part of the group.
Why? But I didn't do nothing.
No.
Damn. Where the fuck are Meriwether? Should be around gone. Here.
Gone.
Oh, Bates, help me!
What's wrong? Oh, you're stuck. Bam, that sucks. Can you not move your gun?
No, it's stuck in here. Hey.
Too much going on. This game can't take it.
can, maybe your PC can't.
Pretty sure Richard's PC is better than yours.
I didn't say it wasn't, I'm just saying maybe it can't handle it.
I think it can handle it, I just think that it's reaching the game's limit. Into the gas station we go, boom! Run through the gas station like a boss! Not giving a fuck!
Doing that sex murder!
Sexy murder, murder! Yeah, I think I'm done.
Not only because I left.
Yeah, basically.
Weirdo.
I'm gonna drive these until they're refreshed.
Will they keep driving?
Don't know.
Sometimes. Depends on how they did it.
I think that's a good way to end this. Driving them into the ocean. Setting the land whales free. Fuck.
If they did it as invincibility looped, then they might keep driving. If they did it as auto repair, it also might keep driving, but I don't remember which one works and which one doesn't.
And you're only speculating.
Yeah, I'm a pro. I've heard other people talk about other stuff.
Yep.
Yep. Mostly Richard.
Whee! Into the ocean! Oh my god.
Are they still driving?
No, never mind. It ended. Well, that's one way to end. Oh. There's Darkwave. Hello, Darkwave. Yeah, it kind of drives for a second, then it's just like, eh. Done. So that's where I'm gonna end this video.
We'll just drown to our deaths.
Yep.
That's what.
Yeah, that's what I'm probably gonna do. Then I'm gonna end it. Well.
This has been fun.
Until next time. Yep. Until we continue the fucking heist and bullshit. I'm still alive, and I went in here before you.
I have, like, no skill for holding breath or whatever it's got.
And I'm dead. Good night, everyone.